This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. Hey, this land was made, you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highways, I saw above. Sun comes shining, and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling, and as the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, saying, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land.
John has the GPS thingy.
Yes.
My car's not that high tech. I actually have a map. Look at a map.
Well, we have a GPS.
Oh, yeah.
There are some interesting stories about GPS.
Oh, yeah. I bet.
I've asked him if it ever turned him wrong. And he said no, he's always been able to get rid of
it. He hasn't?
What are your stories?
I read a story about one person who had one of these. Led him down this road, another road.
At my side,
and then he came to a T intersection, and ahead of him was nothing but a cornfield. And the GPS said, go straight ahead. Well, he had a four-wheel drive car, so he went straight ahead, and about a quarter of a mile over there, he picked up the road again, and everything was fine.
That was fine.
But it's not what you think.
Because I really do like mobile services. A lot of ways. Yeah, and the Houston Watch Workers.
I was just saying, I got rid of that because as we were growing older, we were more into it. Megan calls me.
Yeah.
Because I was a mechanic in a previous life.
Maybe
dad's over at 5'2". Your car won't start. Can you go?